I think over the course of filming the documentary, you know, some quite big and sad kind of moments happened in Janet's life. But by that point in producing the documentary, you know, I think Janet and I had this kind of bond where she was happy to talk to me about these things and be very open. And I think that comes across in the documentary. You know, she doesn't shy away from talking about difficult experiences. She doesn't shy away from talking about sad events in her life.